for CZW, and it will be Rich Swann and it all started when Sami Callihan got frustrated about Rich Swann always thinking better than him. Friends since the beginning. So Sami Callihan left CZW and went to Impact Wrestling. So now Rich Swann got fired and he went to Impact Wrestling as well. So now I saw DJ Hyde hired him back to CZW and they gave him a full time contract. So now they both want to sell their differences like they had before. So DJ Hyde gave him that shot. So now it's official. Rich Swann will take on Sami Callihan in the main event. But this time Jordan Oliver got something to say. But he don't know what's gonna happen during this. So let's do it right now.
Showing the proper respect, not feeling the love for that superstar. Mm. That's one way to start. Well, okay. I guess ego matters in this business. Not exactly likable. I knew the superstar wouldn't be able to stay quiet very long. What could this be about? He's ready to lay it all out right here. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise. Definitely a fan favorite.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Showing the proper respect.
Well, okay.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Bad blood is boiling. A fan favorite, an angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Showing the proper respect. Had it scouted. Oh, back elbow. Connected to that. Oh, scoop slam.
Turnbuckle.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Eludes the attack.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
He weaves out of the way.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Waistlock applied.
The referee has seen enough. This one is over before it begins.
Yeah, the referee just has no other choice.
Well, that was interesting. Jordan Oliver just fought with the general manager, Kurt Angle. So here he is, folks. It'll be Gunnar Taker will take on Austin Aries for the WCW United States Championship. Well, if you notice last week, it was supposed to be that title on the line in a tables, ladders, and chairs match. But Kurt Angle said, nah, he didn't want that. So he won normal fashion, one-on-one. So they had to deal with it.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
We'll be right back. Let's not forget the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Of things, I would say the champ is in no mood for playing games here tonight.
Nor should he be, Michael. The moment the champ takes the pedal off the metal is the moment he'll lose that title.
Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Grim Reaper. And introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, he is the WCW United States Champion.
Look at the adjective. Championship.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
They called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
Not so fast. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, my God.
Right into the turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart. The champ trying to roll with these.
For the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Finds its target. Back inside the ring. This is going to be big.
One all the way from the top rope.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one low scouted.
He might have been waiting on that one.
He's in big trouble.
Landing on the champ.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
aggressive counter. What a clothesline right on point.
Ooh, what impact.
Superstars continue to fend off defeat. Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Oh my goodness! We're going to have a new champion!
That has to feel good, especially considering how heated this rivalry's become.
Two count!
And a thrilling victory, especially considering who it was against. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Refuse to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.
I told y'all guys he was gonna win. Oh yeah, in this match, it's going to be the CZW Hall of Famer, Drake Younger, will take on against Danny Havoc. And I'm paying tribute to my man, Danny Havoc, the one that passed away. I'm sorry for the guy, but he will live on forever. So, this match is dedicated to him, to the one and only Danny Havoc.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. That is a great reversal.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Great agility there.
Leg kick!
Straight punch! He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. That will get your attention.
Oh, shoulder first!
And the ring just shifted.
Just ruthless.
Maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Whoa! Boom! Impact!
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
Beautiful athleticism.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Just a step quicker. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Oh, right up there.
This isn't good.
Big superplex!
and I'll break someone's back and make them humble. He's just about there.
Somehow he breaks this.
He may have broken free Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
He has become relentless at this point. He can't allow himself to let up now.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Boom! Samoan driver.
Back in from the floor.
Ducks under. Could this be it? Oh,
right in the face! That can certainly do it. One of the greatest strikers in the game.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Told you, Jimmy Havoc was going to win that match too. God didn't believe in him. And he beat a Hall of Famer. Oh yeah, guys, this is going to be a tag team match between Chris Bay and Sick Nick Mondo. And they will take on the team of the return of Nick fucking Gage and the Necro Butcher. And remember, Nick Gage is a former CZW World Heavyweight Champion, and the Necro Butcher is a former Tournament of Death winner. So DJ Hyde said that if they want to make a statement, they can. So DJ Hyde, a one-year contract to prove who deserves to be in the CZW combat zone, and they both combine themselves as a team and they want to prove it. So let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxon. It's all coming to a head now.
This point.
Still seems a little early. How impressive is that reversal?
Really needs to get in the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later. Unleashing the strikes.
German suplex.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He is just dominant right now.
Big body drop. A chin lock applied.
This superstar taking their time.
He told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar.
Especially,
look at this! Oh, the clothesline!
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, what a crash!
Setting it up! And
shoulders down to the count. And the arm must go on.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Big body drop.
You see that? this match, Mike.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Keeping the pressure on.
Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
With a big boot.
On the mark.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Going for the home run.
Taco bomb. Signed, sealed, and delivered. We got a couple.
He's always entertained, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Anytime, you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be excited.
Main event time. It will be Rich Swann will take on Sami Callihan.
And we're ready to go, folks.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
And listen to this place. He's ducked in the corner now. Hinder your modeling career. Kicks directly to the chest.
Effectively using the knee.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Back superplex!
Saw what he had in mind there.
Lariat! Oh, what a counter. He's in full control now. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Hoping to end it early. This was not over yet.
Way too early.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Gets him with a counter.
Incoming.
He's going for it all.
Measuring it up one more time. Blow up the buses. This one's over.
Even more devastating than this.
There's the pinball. And the victory.
I told y'all, Rich Swann was going to get that.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another one.
Oh, here you go, guys. That was it.